Your third exercise is called a push, pull, push up. You'll do 5 reps with the ViPR on one side, then 5 repetitions with the ViPR on the opposite side. Great job, guys. You're working to keep the hips level as you push and pull the ViPR forward and back, therefore maintaining spinal neutral, keeping the core tight. 4, 3, 2, 1.